don't do worry, but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside.
¿Qué pasa?
¿Viste el partido de fútbol de anoche? ¡Increíble! Los partidos son demasiado caros, así que los veo por la tele.
¡Dios mío! ¡Dios mío!
Everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Power station is just ahead. Bring it down and the cameras and lights go with it.
Crisis.
said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. Screams. I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Americano! Americano! I'm an Englishman!
Check the safe, I think.
How do they keep doing this to me, huh? One of you imbeciles must know something. Don't be afraid. You can come and tell me.
A fingerprint scan here too? All right, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print, and the tool will do the rest. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. See the bonds? You know, it is kind of us to be showing Mr. Rubio the flaws in his security. Again. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Perfect. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they